The thyroid is decreased in size and is econormal or minimally hypoechoic. There are several tiny hypoechoic areas within. Note the ultrasound sign of fibrosis, the synchronous presence of echogenic lines and granules.